She called our country and our people garbage.
But it's not a fair representation of what the New York lawmaker really said.
The White House was actually asked about these comments.
She's talking about policies.
She's not talking about the country and the people.
Is garbage such a horrible word?
She's saying that America, in her view, right now, is garbage.
That's a really mangled interpretation of what she made in full context.